Hello everyone and welcome back to Duke Nukem Time to Kill. Today we start a new stage, or rather a challenge stage. Oh god, again, another challenge stage. 5, 6, 7. It's the last challenge I remember. Let's go! HP, raus am schnell. I have 13 HP and I'm about to die. I think I lost this one. I haven't found the two remaining lizards. I hear them. I can see them. Where are they? Let's try this again. I'm dead. This is one of the hardest stages ever. Nothing here, okay. Nine remaining, and I have 10 HP. Fuck. Told ya. This is a really quick stage, so there will be many retries. And time to burn them all. it's too late already. I lost 80 HP. Let's run in, because my weapon is close range. There is nothing here. And I still need to eliminate 9 lizards. Five remaining. Four. Two. Oh god, no. One. Is this stuttering? GG, let's go. Let's go. We win. Now save. Is this finish? This is finish. Challenge stage 6 complete. How this energy weapon is named, I will tell you in the next episode. But for now, I will check if Nina is still there. Or maybe she fell asleep. I don't know, but thank you everyone for watching. Hope to see you in the next episodes of Duke Nukem Time to Kill. This game is nearing its end, and so does my challenge to of one day, one video. Bye bye.